Astaxanthin, a naturally occurring chemical, shows promise for anti-aging based on a study by researchers at the University of Hawaii at Manoa's John A. Burns School of Medicine in partnership with the life sciences company Cardax Inc. The astaxanthin supplement developed by Cardax shows the ability to significantly increase the expression of the FOXO3 gene, which plays a proven role in longevity.
What we have now, I think, is a potential what might call an anti-aging or healthy aging compound with astaxanthin that could potentially improve human lifespan and human health span.
The University of Hawaii and the great science that's going on there, combined with our local companies, we now have, I think, some very intriguing evidence around the role of the FOXO3 gene in aging and astaxanthin's impact and ability to activate that gene. That's never been done before, it's never been shown before.
The research showed that mice that were fed a higher amount of an astaxanthin compound experienced a significant boost in the activation of the FOXO3 gene in their heart tissue.
I think this project is really important to the John A. Burns School of Medicine here at University of Hawaii because it can lead to our further understanding of how we can increase the not only just potentially the lifespan of people, but also the number of healthy years of living that we can go through.
Some of the possible next steps include a longer-term study of the compound's effects on the longevity of mice and likely human studies using Cardax's already approved and marketed dietary supplement called xanthosin, a highly absorbent form of astaxanthin.
I think in Hawaii, you know, with the University of Hawaii, we can really put it all together and do some of the best aging research in the world.